question number 2 is write down how will you read the time shown on each clock. One is done for you. As you can see here, this one is your minute hand and this one is your hour hand. So what is happening here, like it is between this hour, his hand is between 8 and 9. Okay, so what do you mean by that? That it will be after 20 minutes. How many minutes? 5 10 15 20. It will be 9 o'clock. Okay, so how many minutes are left in 9 o'clock? It is 20 minutes left in 9 o'clock, when the time will be 9 o'clock. So you will write when you are after 6. Okay, when you are after 6. Okay, jab aapke minute hand jo hai 6 ke baad hoti hai, what you will do is you will write the time as minutes 2. Okay, you will write the time as minutes 2. So here what will happen, how many minutes are left to 9 o'clock? It will be 20 minutes. 5 10 15 20 minutes to 9. Okay, so you will write 20 minutes to 9. Okay, so here one more thing, if the minute hand is at 9, if the minute hand is at 9, so you will write quarter word, you will write quarter 2, you will write quarter 2. So you what you will write here, quarter 2. Now quarter to what? Okay, 10 and 11 के बीच में है, सो इसका मतलब कितना है, 15 मिनट्स इज लेफ्ट लेफ्ट, सो दैट इट बिकम 11. 15 मिनट्स बचे हैं 11 होने के लिए, 5 10 15. ओके, 15 मिनट्स बचे हैं 11 ओ क्लॉक होने के, बड़ा नंबर लिखते हैं हम लोग. जब भी बीच में आपके आर हैंड होगी तो आप बड़ा डिजिट लिखोगे, क्वार्टर टू. सो हेयर क्वार्टर टू 11, हेयर टू क्वार्टर टू 11 हो जाएगा. सो आई हैव रिटन क्वार्टर टू 11 हेयर. ओके, इन अर्लियर वीडियो बाय मिस्टेक आई हैव सेड दिस थिंग दैट आई थिंक दीज टू पार्ट्स आई हैव डन रॉन्ग. आई हैव डिलीटेड दैट वीडियो नाउ. So now this answer will be quarter to 11. Okay, when the minute hand is at 3. Okay, it means that when the minute hand is at 3, again you will use the word quarter, but here what you will write is quarter past. Okay, you will write quarter past and you will write the same number, quarter past 2. After 6 you will write the big number. Or here after before that, before 6 you will write the same number, so it will be quarter past 2. So you will write quarter past 2 here. Draw the hour and the minute hand on the each clock as per the time mentioned in the box. So what is written here, 2 by 10, so it will be minute hand will be at 2 and the hour hand will also be at 2 here. So as you can see here, minute's hand is also at 2 and the hour hand will be at 2, because 2 hours, I hope you remember that 2 hours small hand will be at 2. And for the 10, what you will do is you will multiply this number with 5. So 2 5 1 5 the 5 1 2 5 to the 10, so you will made the minute hand at 2 also. सो हेयर नेक्स्ट इज 10 मिनट्स टू 6, मीन्स 6 नहीं बजे अभी, 10 मिनट रहते हैं 6 बजे में. सो फर्स्ट थिंग वट यू विल डू, यू विल मेक द आर हैंड बिटवीन 5 एंड 6, नॉट एट एग्जैक्ट 6, नॉट एट एग्जैक्ट 5, सो इट विल बी इन बिटवीन. ओके, अब कितना मिनट रहते हैं, 10 मिनट रहते हैं 6 बजने में, तो 10 मिनट रहते हैं तो हम पीछे से काउंट करना शुरू करेंगे, 5 10, सो इट विल बी द आर हैंड विल बी एट 10, आर हैंड विल बी सॉरी मिनट हैंड विल बी एट 10 एंड आर हैंड विल बी बिटवीन 5 एंड 6. ओके, सो इन अगर नंबर में हम ये वाला टाइमिंग बोलेंगे, सो इट विल बी 5:50. ओके, 10 मिनट्स रहते हैं 6 ओ क्लॉक होने में, सो 10 मिनट्स टू 6. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज क्वार्टर पास 12. क्वार्टर पास्ट वर्ड. ओके, पासवर्ड ऑल दिस नंबर 1 2 3 4 5 6. ओके, ऑल दिस नंबर दिस मच. ओके, दिस इज पास्ट. सो हेयर क्वार्टर पास विल बी, द मिनट हैंड विल बी एट 3 and the past 12 is written, so our hand will be at 12. Our hand will be at 12. Okay, do remember this thing please. Now next question is your write true or false for each of these statement. Okay, you have to write the true and false here. When the hour hand is at little past 3, when the hour hand is at little past 3 and the minute hand is at 4. Okay, let me show the time to you. He is saying when the hour hand is at 3, he is saying when the hour hand is at 3, little past 3, so as you can see थोड़ा सा पास हुआ है, एंड द मिनट हैंड इज एट 4, मिनट हैंड इज एट फोर, सो द टाइम इज 4:15. इज इट 4:15? नो, वट इज़ द टाइम हेयर, एज यू कैन सी हेयर द आर हैंड इज एट 3, सो इट विल बी 3, एंड द मिनट मिनट विल बी 5 10 15 20, सो मिनट हैंड विल बी, सो द टाइम विल बी 3:20. Okay, 5 10 15 20, so 3:20 will be time, but he has given 4:15, so the answer will be false. Okay, now when the hour hand is between 7 and 8 and the minute hand is at 7. Okay, so let me show the time to you now. He's saying that our hand is between 7 and 8 and the time and the minute hand is so 7 and 8 and minute hand is at 7. Minute hand is at 7. So what will be the time here? What will be time here? As you can see, it will be 7:35. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. Okay, so minute hand will be 5:35. Okay, or in words, how you will write this thing? You will write 20 minutes, 25 minutes, 25 minutes to 8. 25 minutes left hai 8 o'clock hone mein. So in words, you will write 25 minutes to 8. Okay, so the next question is your, when the hour hand just crosses 3, means it has already crossed 3 and the minute hand is at 3. And the minute hand is at 3. So the time is quarter past 3. So the time is quarter past 3. So will it be correct? Okay. So let me check for you. The time will be when the hour hand is at 3, crosses 3 and the minute hand is at 3. So this is the time that is given and he is saying that quarter past 3. So he is saying quarter past 3. So I have already told you when the minute hand is at 3. So you will write the word quarter past. Okay, you will write quarter past and the hour hand is already at 3. So it is 3. Okay, if the minute hand is at 9, so you will write quarter 2 and the time will be the bigger number. Okay, the hour will be the bigger number here. So this is also true. Okay, now we have to find the clock that is showing 6:35. So here as we have to show 6:35. As you can see here, the hour hand is between 7 and 8. So here what is the time going on? So it is 7 and the minute hand is at 7 also. So again 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. So the time is 7:35 here. If you can see here, the time is between, the hour hand is between 6 and 7. And the minute hand is at between at 6. So what is the time here? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. So 6:30. Now next one. So our hand is between 6 and 7 and the minute hand is at 7. So 7, 5, the 35. So the answer is 6:35. So the answer, this one is correct. Okay. I hope that you have understood this thing. Now the next question is, state the most appropriate unit. I will tell you how many units are there in the time. Seconds, minutes and the hours, as you have these three hands. Okay, seconds hai, minutes hai, hours hai. Three units of time is seconds, minutes and hours. Okay, so now you have to tell that what is the unit that you will take. Okay, when you are taking a bath, ab kitna time lagega aapko, minutes lagenge, second lagenge ki hours lagenge bath lene mein, nahane mein, how much time do you take? 5 minutes, 10 minutes. So the unit will be minutes. Okay, wearing a slipper, slipper पहनने में कितना time लगता है? Seconds में, 2 seconds, 3 seconds में slipper पहन लेते हो, that's why seconds. Okay, watching a movie, normally एक movie जो है usually 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hours की होती है, so it will be in hours, so that's why I have written hours here. आपको घंटे लगते हैं, 1 घंटा, 2 घंटे, 3 घंटे. Reading a page, okay, अगर आप पूरा page read करने वाले हो, so how much time? It can take 1 minute, 2 minute, 3 minute, so yes, it is written as minutes. Drinking a glass of water, okay. It can be done in seconds also. Okay, if the water is less, if it can be taken 1 minute also, 1 minute mein you can drink the water, so I have written minutes. Okay, paint a room. Room ko paint kya karenge? Obviously paint karne mein room ke bahut badi badi walls hoti hai, so it will take hours, 2 hours, 3 hours, whatever. Wearing a glass, glass pehnne mein kitna time lagta hai? Seconds lagte hain, 2 second, 3 second. Favorite song, song mostly 2 hours or 3 hours ka, sorry, 2 minutes or 3 minutes ka hota hai, so that's why it will be minutes. Okay, getting a haircut, that can get you can get a haircut in 20 minutes, 10 minutes, 30 minutes, so that's why I have written minutes here. Okay, then you are having reading a story in a newspaper, so it can be read, if small story is there, so it can be read in 5 minutes, 10 minutes, so that's why I have written minutes. So you just have to tell the units. I hope that you understand what is unit. Seconds, hours or minutes are units. आपको किस चीज़ में कितना टाइम लगने वाला है, सेकेंड्स में काम होने, सेकेंड्स बहुत जल्दी जल्दी ओवर हो जाते हैं, ठीक है, और क्या कहते हैं, फिर उसके बाद में मिनट्स आते हैं और उसके बाद में सबसे बड़ी यूनिट होती है आर्स. ओके, नेक्स्ट योर क्वेश्चन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. सो हेयर मनीष लीव्स फॉर स्कूल व्हेन द मिनट हैंड इज एट 9. मिनट हैंड इज एट 9 एंड द आर हैंड इज बिटवीन 8 एंड 9. एट वट टाइम डज ही लीव फॉर स्कूल? ओके, सो यू हैव टू टेल मनीष लीव फॉर अ स्कूल द मिनट हैंड इज एट 9 एंड द आर हैंड इज एट बिटवीन 8 एंड 9. ओके, वट टाइम ही डज ही लीव स्कूल? सो हेयर 8 एंड 9 के बीच में है टाइम, आर हैंड एज यू कैन सी 9 जो है, और इसके अंदर क्या हो रहा है, मिनट हैंड इज एट 9. ओके, सो द टाइम हेयर इज, आर्स विल बी 8 एंड 9 मल्टीप्लाई बाई 5 इज 45, 9, 5, the 45. Okay, so I have written 8:45 here. If I want to mention this into words, so how you will write this thing? I have already told you. For 9, you will write quarter 2. So quarter 2, what you will take? 8 and 9 में से bigger number लेना आपको, तो 9. 9 बचने में अभी 15 minutes है. So that's why you will say quarter to 9. So I will write down here with in word form quarter to 9. Okay, so quarter you should write capital. So quarter to 9 you will write. Okay, now the next question is Manish mother calls him at a quarter time. Okay, quarter 9, already quarter past 9 she is calling. Okay, so quarter past 9 she is calling. So it means that the here the watch will be, here the watch will be 9:15. Okay, so ye time ho gaya 9:15, quarter past 9 is 9:15. He comes exactly 10 minutes afterwards. So he is coming after 10 minutes. So 9:15 plus 10 minutes kitna hota hai? 9:25. Okay, so also write here, how you will read the time. So 9:25, how you will read the time? 25 minutes past 9, 25 minutes past 9, you will read like this your time. I hope that you have understood this concept, everyone. Any doubt, we can clear it tomorrow. Okay, bye bye students.